Yes. If you hear me pop on, James, you can take a peek at me and like my shit, man. Whenever you guys see me popping on or whatever, broadcasting, I don't care if you don't, I mean, if you don't look at it for like a minute or so, you know what I mean? Take a peek. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. I appreciate that. I would sure appreciate that.
Is it?
All right, I'm back. Everybody forgive me for that loud background and all the other craziness that was going on. That's not going to happen. It's going to be all smooth today.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Well, here's the second half, though.
I'm sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken.
Oh, yeah.
You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside.
Rello, I'm on. I'm doing my thing, man, on my broadcast situation. So, like, whenever you see me on, Rello, even if you don't watch it, just get me on, like, and subscribe for my and share, nigga, please. I appreciate you.
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers everywhere. How's Merlene? She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Undo this?
Yeah.
Yeah, the graphics on the games are amazing, though. It really is. Like, they did that. The Last of Us Part 1. Yeah, I'm playing the second half right now. And I like it, man. It's like, it makes you want to replay it over again because it looks so good. And I did a real, real phenomenal job, bro. Like, on everything they done on here. Well, the graphics and like the mechanics with the controller and the PlayStation 5, they added all that in there, and you got a couple little trinkets that they gave you, you know, for getting a new PlayStation 5 upgrade, like guns and skins and clothes and shit like that. You know what I mean? So nothing too, you know. But it made me want to replay the game, man. This shit, it's really dope, though.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some fire.
Like the hair, like you can see the veins on his fucking neck, yo. Like. Like, this shit's crazy, man. It really is.
How long is this all gonna take? If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, get out there. I need you to follow our lead and stick. Oh, this is a map.
Of course.
Motherfucker. A map of the patrol routes outside the zone. Hand running the QZ Premier, West Patrol, Southwest Patrols. South Patrol, Southwest affected is crossed out. Safe now. Hostile camp. South safest route to checkpoints, Charlie infections. Okay. Holy shit. Damn, I don't even think I picked this up the last time I've been through it. Oof.
I'm up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up.
Yeah, like the water, the flashlight, like the reflection and puddles and shit, bruh.
Come on up.
They did a real good job.
Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Like, look at this shit, yo. Like, this looks like real fucking rain.
It's raining.
Puddles and shit.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Like, the graphics are so dope to where when it goes into cinematic mode, you really can't even tell from the game mode or cinematic mode.
You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood. Look the other way.
It's like you can tell the difference, man. This is fucking dope. Like, I feel like certain games like this, they should just wait for PlayStation 5. Some of these games be like ahead of their time, man.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks, I swear. Why would she set you up?
True statement.
Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2
me. Quickly.
I give you the signal, we run.
Signal.
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure.
They're everywhere. I see him. I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
As we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
You see anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Why?
Let the clickers get them.
Yeah, this game is dope, yo. Oh, wow, this is the barber shop. It's crazy.
We can get through here.
Hold on. Let me look through over here. I can feel a fucking thunderstorm. Derek, yeah, Dallas, right. Ooh, motherfucker.
Piece of shit.
Yeah, bitch. Killed your buddy, didn't I? Didn't like that. Yep. Fucker. Cool. Pop goes that weasel, bitch. Let's go. Check around here. Make sure I'm not missing nothing. Really quick. Neither one of you motherfuckers dropped anything, huh? Okay, guess nothing. Let me check in here real quick.
Through here, come on.
They did a great job on this game. This is really, really nice. Really nice. Watching the way he reacts to the fucking rain is dope.
So different.
One second, please, folks. I'm back, sorry about that.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
Okay, let me see. Nothing's up in here. Wrap my shit up real quick. Yeah, I like how you can feel him pull the hammer back and shit. That's dope. They still got to jiggle with the flashlight.
Think we can squeeze their ear.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sticker 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Okay, let me check back here. Let's see up there, though. Hold on. I'll just check the shit in here.
Are we safe?
Quick.
No.
Oh, good shit.
Look, take a moment to catch your breath.
I'm gonna have to make something. I'm on it, chick. I got this. Yeah, most definitely. Go ahead and make another sniff real quick.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
One second.
Okay.
Oh shit. Wait a minute.
Jesus.
Let's stay this way.
We're returning to the wall.
Come on. Wow, look at the rust on the fucking. That's crazy.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene said that.
Yeah, he did a phenomenal job. Oh, here you go. This is fucking dope. This is really dope.
And the. Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
What she said?
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
They did a really, really good job on this guy.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
Okay, there we go. Make sure I ain't missing nothing. Searcher people, you gotta bear with me. Wow. Like, you can feel the fucking thunderstorm in a controller. What the fuck was that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Oh, shit.
That's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Uh,
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Dodger, Dodger.
We're good. Let's keep going this way.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Oh, yeah, door.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
I'll check those. What is this? Day 2033. Areas off grid. Network contact move patrol west, city center. 2100, negative contact, 2218, negative fucking contact. 2212. Oh, that work for watches off contact stage 2. Articles and fracture nerve in contact's office building. Move investigation. Multiple infected contacts for Atwater, Sarah. Coolidge, KIA. Old ones go back to the building interior waiting to be back.
So these guys died waiting for backup.
You guys sound like you're fucked. Check this floor.
God damn it. Clicker.
Oh shit. I was fucking around and fell through that damn hole. Let's get it. Wow, look at that shit, yo.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Okay. Got that gone. Whoa.
Give me a hand with this.
Yo, my dad is bananas.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Yeah, because I'm needed, bitch.
Oh, that was intense.
Ooh, there we go. Okay. What the?
Let's get the hell out of here.
What the fuck is that?
Oh boy.
Hold on, we gotta check over here. I'm gonna use a snivel.
There you go.
Yes, I will. Pretty much what my shears is for, baby. Excuse me.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Gotta get that ugly bitch up out of here. Come on, bitch. Mm-hmm.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Oh boy.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
This is crazy.
This is nuts. This is nuts. Oh, yep, need another one of those. Take that there. Anything else? Oh, I'll take this. Pissed out. Real shaded. All right. Yeah, I'll keep this one. This is our other, here we go. Oh, shit. Shut your ass up. Shut your ugly ass up. Let's go around this way. Honestly, bitch. Oh, thanks for the bullets. Appreciate you. Thank you. All asleep, bitch. Oh, four more from you too. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. Okay. I mean, what I'm dealing with, I see too.
Come on down.
This shit shake. Let's go.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Appreciate you. Appreciate you. Oh yes, appreciate you. Appreciate the bullets. Let's go. Hurry up, bitch, shit heavy.
Test, go.
Come on, bitch.
Alright, hold on.
I can feel the tension in the controller, that's insane. Bitch, hurry up, bitch. Shit.
See? Doing all right?
Oh, yes, thank you. Need this. Need that. Need that, need that. Appreciate it.
Here, patch yourself up. Oh.
Yeah.
Down we go.
Here, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Yeah, the graphics are amazing, man. Like, The Last of Us Part 1, the PlayStation 5 version. Sorry, I got this one sitting in the background.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, don't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Like that. One second, folks. Sorry about that, I'm back. Yeah, the graphics are phenomenal, man. Can't get over that.
Through here.
Again, sorry for all that background noise and shit that was going on yesterday. I made sure I fixed that. I know you guys are probably like, what the fuck? What's all that? Okay, we'll take that. Uh-oh, something new, baby. Let's go. Okay. Oh shit, no, I won't throw my shit.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
What is this? Meet up with the second Firefly team at the Capitol Building. Capitol Gold Dome. All 5 and 14-year-old redhead. Oh my god, they're talking about Ellie.
Quarantine zone.
Excuse me, get out the way. Appreciate you. Oh, well, look at there. Look at there.
God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Out of here. Dude, watch out, dude. I'm gonna go. Oh. Oh, get off me, bitch. Ow! Oh, I can't believe that car. Oh, God, that guy. Almost smacking all them. That was a bunch of bullshit right there. They got that attention, though. Safe. Dad got a bookstore letting us have a safe. 3 48 7 8 3 4 7. Fresh in the situation, guys, so I got to get some editing my videos. Oh, let me.
Oh. This way. I'm almost out of this. Come on.
Ugly fucker. Oh, here go the fucking safe. Yes. Still here to click too. Oh yes. Appreciate it. One second, folks. Okay, sorry about that. My little man needed me real quick. All right, sorry about the interference, guys.
Everyone okay?
Yes.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that.
It's pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Let's see if something's in this. Train. Okay, bust it. Okay. Sure. Nothing.
Going, Tess.
Capitol building's in this direction.
All right, give me a second. Take this some shit back here. Nope. Break them off from me. Okay, let's go.
All right.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces. They're recently infected.
Here we go.
Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Just open. Let me check out in here real quick. This is a juice control producer. Home closing around my girl. Transmission service. I have no symptoms. Stays. Okay, my stick is up. I don't need anymore.
Joel, over
here. Watch out,
maybe we can cut through here.
Damn, that was close. Shit.
You got something on your shoe.
Yeah.
Gross.
Okay,
how do we get out of this place?
Let's around. Oh, they're going to death.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Okay.
Well, that's what she believes. Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Sure, my shit is even. So that's cool. I'm gonna fix this one. Okay. Go back to you. Go ahead and do that one time. Get it. Okay. Let's have a gang of scrap or some shit up in here. There's nothing. Almost shot at you. Ellie, get the fuck out of the way.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Shit.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
Yeah. Oh shit, hold on. Check these out real quick. All that. Oh man, I need to share.
Watch your head. Hurry, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run.
Shit. I'm gonna go a little over an hour today for you guys. Look at that.
Tess.
Watch out, bitch. Yep, time to go. Come on, baby. Come on. Down goes Frazier. Raggler bitches. Oh, appreciate the bullets. Thank you very much. Bitch and took off and left or something, bitch. What? Oh, no shit, motherfucker. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Oh, look at that. There's some shit in there. Motherfucker. Damn it. Some shit going down. Shit is going down up here. Oh, fuck. Yeah, slow it down there, bucko. So, what's going on up in here? Huh? Back up. There it is. Let's go, Tess. Oh shit. Oh, hold on. I need them. Back up. Ugh. Fucker. Ugh. Fuck them up. Fuck them up. Ugh. Bitch. What the next one at? What the next one? Oh, watch out. You about to catch that hammer. Ugh. Fuck it. Bitch. Yeah, come on with it. Watch out. Watch out. Where he at? Where his buddy? Motherfucker. Fuck him. Bitch. Yep. Hold on to that. Let's go.
That's too damn close.
Put them hands on these motherfuckers, baby. Let's go. Shit. Motherfucker. I need that shivels. Oh, let me go up there. Real quick.
We gotta find a way across.
Hold on. Let me make sure there's something down there. Nothing. Okay. Let's clear down there. Let's check this out.
Stay back. Watch your step as you're going out.
Okay. Did she just push me right now? Yeah, the graphics on this game are phenomenal, man. Phenomenal.
Still out?
Look at that.
Can't deny that view. Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
Don't talk to me like you my mama.
Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Mom. Daytime.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Bear with me, people. I search every corner, crack, and everything. I appreciate that. Word patrol into his area. Ensure no military press before moving the girl to the next safe house. And want to make sure the girl is well fed and in good health. Her safety is our most important.
Okay. Has to be.
Yep, sorry.
Up and over.
All right, here we go.
There we go.
Oh, look at that, yo.
Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim. Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this. I'm trying to save this.
Yeah, sure thing.
Oh, look at this. I know it. I'm telling you. Melinda Davidson. Well, look at the dirt and shit on his hands. Girl, look at these things.
No.
Let's go.
No.
You already got the fellas,
what
huh?
What happens now?
Shit.
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go.
Damn, you can see the spit fly out her fucking mouth, yo. Like.
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not.
Yeah, man. It's crazy.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't!
What are you talking about?
Don't touch me. Holy shit. She's infected. Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me.
Mm.
Oh, crap.
Damn, I wonder when that happened, though.
Oops, right?
It's right. That's crazy.
Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
Damn, these motherfuckers.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run. You want us to just leave you here? Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
Like, look at the bruises and cuts.
No, just
like
go.
You can see his Adam apple moving up and down and shit. Like, that's crazy.
Ellie.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
No, you don't. Fuck you, come in and catch these bullets, bitch.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. How do we get out from there?
Fuck.
took out two of them.
Oh, that was the other side. Hold on. You, take out the door. Hold on. Sir. Gotta fucking check over there. Shit. Hold on, guys. Oh, shit. This might not be a good idea. Oh, it's not because it's blocked. So, yep. Motherfucker.
Stick with me.
Let's go. Oh, shit. They're shooting. Let's go, Ellie. Come on, bitch. Oh, fuck. I done ran the breath out the dude. These motherfuckers are coming. They're coming. Oh, it's going down, bitch. Where they at? Yeah, you motherfuckers are gone. We're trying to go to Smack City. Yeah. Oh, there goes my shiver. No, fuck it. Come on, Ellie. Oh, well, look at here. I'll take that there. Yes, sir. Let's go, baby girl. Appreciate you.
I got this.
Real quick. Come on.
Holy shit.
Shit. Oh, appreciate you, bucko. Oh, here comes your buddy. We're gonna try to do this silent. If we can. Uh-oh. Oh, you wanna double back on the mother. Huh? Yeah, you did. Yeah. Bucked up, though, bucko. Come here. Oh, shit. Where's your buddy? Okay, we're looking good. Okay.
Stay with me, come on.
Where's that shit at, though? Yeah, let me make sure I know where you go. Come on in here, buddy. I'm gonna hit you right in your shit.
We're there.
Come and see, motherfucker. Ellie, if you don't get your little ass out the way, she gonna slide right between. Ain't this a bitch? Come here, bitch. Mm-hmm. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Your ass up. Okay. Mm-hmm. Your girlfriend is right over there. All right. Last but not least. Guest number one.
All right. Come on, Ellie.
Right. How you do it, baby. Ellie. Come on. Oh, I need me a new stick. Appreciate that there.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
I'm thinking about it right now.
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
One, two, three, four. Ooh, I see four down there. I see four down there. Let's go pop. Bomb! Motherfucker, you. Come on back here. I bet you are.
Soldier down.
Come on in here. Come on. Ooh, Valley. Oh, you motherfucker. Yeah. Bitch. Come on. Look how your boy slumped up against the couch. Come on. Bitch. That didn't kill you. Motherfucker. That one dead though. That one dead. Excuse me. Motherfucker, you. I know, Ellie. I know, baby. I know. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. You gotta be motherfucking. Oh, shit. Get up out of there. Get up out of there. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm gonna give him one of them. I swear for God. Going on in there. Going on in there. I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do to you. I'm gonna fuck you out there. Hey, bitch! Oh, is that how you feel?
No, shit, no, please don't kill me, man, please. Well, let me go.
I got one more. Oh, did you die? Did you die? Yeah, he did. Alright, we need a code, bullets. Appreciate it. Oh, that's a little old. Oh, there's some more. Here we go. Yes, sir. Appreciate the love. Look for some shit real quick. I know I came through here, but you never know. Okay, I think we are. Yes, we are. What they call good. Get out of here. I That's it. That's what they don't catch, motherfucker. Excuse me.
Stay low.
Fuck, hold on. Oh, what the fuck is over here? The way the water slushes. That's crazy. That's again, I'm telling you. That's what they want. One of those. Alright. I'm gonna switch to the little fella. Oh. Shit.
Are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
Yeah.
Did you spot him?
No, place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Bring your ass on over here. Shut the hell up. Yep. Come on. You drop nothing? Nope, you didn't drop nothing.
Son of a bitch.
Shot that helmet off. That's all I did. That helmet saved your ass, you pussy. Whoa, you seen the baby girl running, huh? You some bitch. All right. Let me look up in here real quick. Take a peek, see? Yes. Appreciate it. Why the fuck? See the last one? Okay. What's going on? Okay, slower. Sorry, while we're tripping. That's the way we came, man. Alright. Almost got backtracked there a little bit. Yeah, man, that shit looks totally fucking different. Shit. how to do this. I'm not right there. That's what I was fucking looking for. Okay, my bad. A little rusty. You might as well just walk the whole way. You know, the platform is right there. There you go. Alright, where is that down? Let me get that down. That's it right there. Nothing under here. These motherfuckers are known for hiding shit everywhere. All right. Hold on, let the shit go, man. I'm trying to get over there.
Be careful.
I got you.
Nothing over here. Excuse me. Get out of here. All right. Fresh air. What about her?
Here's how this thing's gonna play out.
Mm-hmm.
You don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
You understand me, little girl? That's right.
Good. Now there's a
town. A few miles north of here, there's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back?
Look at that.
She was up to the task. Why'd
she... Damn plant, huh?
Maybe she's better.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish...
That's good to look around.
I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Yeah, that's dope.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
Watch out, woman. Sure, swap that out. This, baby. Okay. Bill,
huh?
I think that's what we're going to pause it at for today.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh fucking shiv on the ground. I just out of nowhere. Oh yeah. Take that. Most of you motherfucking ugly bitches, rotisserie style. Okay. And from there.
Through here. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Like that, motherfucker. Break your shit. I keep reminding them, you know what I'm saying? I ain't missing this one, bitch. Everything I need is, oh, look at that. It's full up in here. I have a lot of you. Okay. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll do it again. Oh, make this up for sure. Oh, get that shit. Okay. Listen mode. Crafting speed. I need this. I'll get that next. My listing is way more fucking important. I'm crafting shit when I get ready.
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
Climb that motherfucker.
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Appreciate you. Alright, we're gonna start back here. What the hell is that?
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
We're going deep.
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Nothing.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are the gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though.
Well, nah, baby.
All right, man.
Let's go over there. Let's check this store.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character, Angel Knives, who... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before keeping your head off.
Shit.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Very true. Let me see if I can listen and get it. Five. Seven, seven.
Mandatory evacuation.
Shut up, girl. I can't hear.
Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before.
Okay, he wanted to start talking.
Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff.
That ain't the hard part.
Let's go, Shake. Let's go, baby. Didn't even look at a combo. Oh, got that shit. All right, let's go. Hell yeah. Trying to tell you.
Fireflies were everywhere, huh?
Yeah, they were. Hoping to
restore
the country to what it was.
Well, with a vaccine, maybe they will.
Maybe. Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
I got that shit too. Didn't even need to appreciate that though. Fucking paper was way down there. That's crazy. Thank you.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. It doesn't seem right.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Well.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is. Come here. We can use this to get over.
A nice bow.
Let me use that. Yeah. Pretty good shot with that.
Let you not use this.
We just leave this kind of stuff to me.
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
What we got here? Oh, yep. Go ahead and take that one. Okay. Let's go. Okay.
All clear. Come on up.
All right.
I knew it. What are, oh my God. I'm gonna start the motherfucker up under the goddamn.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take
too. He'd be tripping.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Ooh, Ellie. Rachel, soldiers are going door to door, fucking with people, and temple buildings, whatever. And yeah.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Shit, look at this. All right, stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Yes. All right, watch your step.
Pop on, baby. Bam! He made a goddamn right there. Well, try to give him one of those. Okay.
Well. Just stay close. Ellie, come on.
Oh, fuck.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Jesus.
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it.
Shit, here they come.
Joel!
Just tend to the rope. Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Oh my God, hurry up, hurry up.
Come your time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here's some ammo.
Thanks. Damn it.
Come on! It's not cutting!
Just hurry! Hurry, they're getting closer. Hey, hey, over here!
I saw that. Knock your ass about her.
Knock that.
Knock that, motherfucker. I got you, baby. Yeah. Hold on. Come on. Reload, motherfucker. Reload. Easy. Go. Get off her. Back up, bitch. Come on, goddammit. Are you kidding? Oh god, bitch, it's goddamn, bitch, out of that time. My back, got that up. Get off me, you son of a bitch. Boom. Go. Go, motherfucker. Go, motherfucker. Ooh. Yes.
Man. That was close.
That was close. That was close.
Thanks.
Fuck, I ran past some bullets.
Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill.
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Calm down a second.
Turn around. All right. Get on your knees.
Okay, y'all, I think we're gonna hold her after this. We're gonna stop right here. And I'll start chapter 3 tomorrow. Right after this cinematic. Mm-hmm.
Son of a bitch! You done? Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn.
I appreciate everybody who tuned in. Make sure you like and subscribe and share and hit that notification button.
Favor. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuffed
me! She said, no, fuck you! She's a little spider monkey, ain't she?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually,
well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts. You could...
Well, we need to look for those parts. Those parts.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me.
Oh, God. All right, I'm Andy here, folks.
Stay right on my ass.
Tune in tomorrow.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off. All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around.
Alrighty.
You know what? I'll keep it going for a little while. Let's get it. What is this? It may have been infected a third time in my life, too.
Man, he's got a fucking stick up his ass.
He's...
Yeah, he can be a little rough, you know. Yeah. Don't need that. I'll take that. I'm pretty full on everything, looks like. Yep, bullets, everything.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Well, I was gonna pause you guys, but
don't touch anything.
Got a little bit more going on right now, so I'll go for a little while longer.
Let it go.
Appreciate the viewers. Please remember, like, subscribe, and notify. Hit that notify button. Hit that notification button. I appreciate you. Let me see, okay. Yes, I will do that. Let's make that sturdy. Okay, let's go. All right, anger management. Let's roll out. Yep, good. I got it. Let's go, man.
Hey, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left them back.
Yep, you can hold on, Mr.
Take a look around. Attitude.
Yeah. Even if you did, I'm taking it anyway. Take that and that. Oh, hold on, buddy. Put it in there.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering? The little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
I think I'm a hoagie here.
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were.
Alright, guys, let me pause it here. We'll be back at it tomorrow.